Good morning and welcome to IHSA's training facility here in Mississauga. I'm Greg Williamson, VP of High Risk Training Activity and Operations. Today I'd invite you to take a tour with me of the facility, meet with a couple of apprentices, and see some of the typical activities and training that goes into becoming a Powerline Technician. Here you're at the Skills Development Center, where apprentices are exposed to a variety of tools and equipment that they'll use in the trade. It takes approximately 8,000 on-the-job hours, and there's four levels of apprenticeship to becoming a Powerline Technician. Powerline Technicians are responsible for the construction and maintenance of electrical transmission and distribution systems. Here we see our apprentices preparing to set a pole. First, they will auger the hole, then they will raise the pole and set it in place, securing it with backfill and tamping until complete. I'm here with Ryan. He's a first year Powerline apprentice, currently with Cambrian College. He's scheduled to go back to Cambrian level 2 in September. Ryan, what interested you in becoming a Powerline Technician?
What interested me was you're always in a different spot every day doing something new, and you're always working in a team environment. I grew up playing sports, so it's a good group effort. You can't be a single man on this kind of trade, so it's always good working with other people and all that.
What's been your biggest challenge so far?
Maybe just, I guess, adapting to all the different scenarios that you can be in, all the different stuff you can do. You just gotta go with it and try to learn as much as you can every day.
Right. Well, let's go and see what we can get up to today.
Sounds good.
Powerline technicians will work at heights, whether it's from a pole, from a bucket truck, or from a transmission tower. Here you see Ryan climbing a pole to install an insulator. Some of the most demanding times for a Powerline technician is during inclement weather, whether it's the heat of the day, blinding snowstorm, or tornadoes. When everybody else is inside, we're going out. Not all the work is done in overhead plant. Powerline technicians need to know how to work safely in the underground plant as well. Here you see the two apprentices working in a pad mount transformer. Powerline technicians are also responsible to maintain a variety of tools and equipment. Thanks for joining us and hope you enjoyed the experience today. For more information on becoming a Powerline Technician, check out IHSA.ca. For more information on all the skilled trades, check out skillsontario.com.